Hi guys, welcome to this new video tutorial. In this video I will show you how you could easily fix the camera of a Lenovo computer not functioning at all. So if you are also facing the issue when you open your camera, it doesn't show or it gives you an error code, then this video is for you. So to begin, when you open your camera, you are getting an error code. That's going to be helpful. If you are not getting any error code, that's fine also. First of all, click on your on your search bar and type Device Manager. Despite the Windows version you are using, this Device Manager should appear. Click on it to open. And here, look for Camera or Integrated Camera. If you see it, it means that the driver is installed, which is okay. As a next step, you want to check the keyboard of your laptop. In most keyboards of nowadays, there is a button where you can enable or disable the camera. For example, in this model, this keyboard has a button, and once it's in red, it means that the camera has been disabled. So look for it on your keyboard. If you find it, make sure to click it to turn it on or turn it off. If this solves the problem, that's what we want. If it doesn't solve the problem, then it's fine. We're going to go to the next solution. The next solution, we will go to our search bar or our browser, and we'll type Lenovo drivers download. And we will hit enter. At this stage, we want to click on download and install drivers from the laptop's support or the Lenovo support page. Click on PC support if you land on the wrong page. Just make sure that you're on PC support. Enter the model of your computer. See here, so for example, mine is E14 and it's the first model. If you are not sure which one you have, just go to your search bar and type Lenovo Vantage. Click on the Lenovo Vantage. It should come installed in your computer. If it's not installed, you can easily install it. It's available online. And as a next step, what we want to look is the details about our computer. So here we have it, product number. We're going to copy it and we're going to close this Lenovo Vantage. Again, PC support, and just paste and hit enter. And it will be redirected to the page. The next step, drivers and software, manual update, select drivers. And at this stage, we will install, download and install the driver of our camera manually. What we want to do, we want to install the latest update. Why not doing it from the device manager? Because the device manager won't allow you to do so, or it won't work. So it's better to go to the website of the manufacturer and do it manually. Click on operating system, select the operating system you are using, look for camera and card reader. Check the latest date. So you might find drivers from 2022, 2021. I'm going to take the latest in terms of date. Click download. And wait until it's fully downloaded. As a next step, just double click on the software. And you can start installing it as like any other software. Windows will ask if you want to allow this app to make changes. You can go ahead and click OK. You can click next until you installed it. After that, you'll be prompted to restart your computer. So make sure to restart your computer and check again. Go to camera and check if the camera is working for you or not. And usually this should solve the problem. But however, in some cases, you might see that you have a new error code, which is we need your permissions. If you now get this error code, if the camera is solved, that's what we want. If you get this error code, then you go back to settings. You go and click on privacy and settings. You scroll down under app permissions. You click on camera. And at this stage, we want to enable let apps access your camera. You want to turn it on and you want to select camera to turn it on. Close. Type again camera. Click on the camera app to open, and now your camera should be fully working. This is the way how I solved the problem for my camera, and it should work for you if you are using a Lenovo laptop. Thank you guys for watching, and talk to you soon in a new video tutorial.